screen and put the team with the ball. She knows to put it low and far post after the first miss in the first half. But she pushes it too far wide, opens her hips just a little bit too much, and that's why it goes out wide and a goal kick from Norway. Searching for the back of the net, Anama today. Her own shot total, almost matching that of the entire Norwegian side.